Hey guys, how's it going? Well, I just got done destroying the computer in Oasis World. And it was very strange because I've never seen the AI just play such a weak game. So I was so confused, I thought I picked the wrong difficulty. But I went back and looked at it, and sure enough, it was on Deity. So it was just, I don't know if it was something about that scenario particularly. I was just so confused by how, I mean, they didn't build a single archer. It was like 1500 BC or 900 BC. It was crazy. So it must have had something to do with that scenario. So if you're looking to destroy the computer on Deity and you need some help with achievements or something like that, that's probably the way to go. Or at least it seems to be anyway. Anyhow, let's play another game here. I'm just going to go with a regular Deity game here. Oh, it's someone cool. Arabs. Arabs are nice to start with fundamentalism. And caravan gold's okay. Mathematics is nice. Horse attack's great. That comes later. Let's try it out. We'll play an aggressive game, see how it goes. Hopefully we can take someone out early. Hopefully have good position. Hopefully not on an island with one barbarian hut. Where am I? It's time to take a walk. Try to get horseback riding. Where are these AI opponents? Let's see. I don't really see him. This could be an okay spot. It's a little dangerous though, right next to this hill. We have culture though, so might be okay. Actually, this is a good spot right here. Excuse me. I have a bit of a cough lately. Yeah, they're not going to do anything about that. Setup isn't really that great. Too many problems. Only one wonder. Indians over here? Might as well put the heat on this guy. That's all I can really do. This river kind of messes me up. Guy won't be able to get over there until attacking on 2600. Yeah. Oh well. Worth a shot. Bare minimum, I can keep the pressure on him. I'm not done with you. Not sure if this will keep the active status on the troops or not. Kind of annoying. To form on this one or the other one? Should be able to choose which three you want. One of the problems here is I can't stand on his trees, so it's making him harder to take down. That was huge. One more. So I know where the Indians are. I have no idea where anyone else is, so I'm gonna have to continue exploring. Thinking about building some horse armies. Eat Stroganov. Alright, so we found the British. Very strong defense, not counting on taking them out. And I'm sure they have archers by now. raking in a ton of gold. What's down here? I feel like they're hiding something. This keeps going. Well, I think it's safe to assume we're going strong military attack. Not too surprising with the Arabs. Time to make a show of force. Sure enough. Alright. How many horses do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Need one more? I don't think that's guaranteed. 1900? Nope. Just gonna have to wait. One. Excuse me. By the time those warriors make it back to the city, it's going to be like a different, be a different time period to have invented vehicles and everything else. This is pretty awesome hut and barbarian hut finding, just like racking it up. This guy is never going to get back into it, but maybe he can play defense at home. Do something productive. Hmm. She thinks she wants war. I don't want anyone else to get masonry. Just because of that stupid wall. Nice to steal a great person, too. I could seal off the Indians with a fort, with a fortress over there. That would be nice. How do I get over there? The island? Yeah, it's far. Oh. Get my settler.
Hip-wa. Key. Onum